here we go. UFC heavyweight title is on the line.
Telling you.
All right, so here he is, the UFC champion, and this guy is Tito.
Oh, I'm being serious though, cause nigga. Even without my player, I got Bruce Lee, bro. Yep. Cause on UFC 1, when I bought it, it came with it. All that content just downloaded. Huh? You said what?
Went high, missed.
Yeah, I get to use him as a fighter.
Joe, he continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his range. Gotta find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head to the center line.
Hey, bro.
Wow!
But that one really hurt him.
You know, I'm not gonna use him on you, but I can. Your stuff's like way glitching out.
Everything behind that kick. The left hook hits home.
Vicious combinations. Back to over under control.
And now trying to take the back.
Nice takedown.
What did he do?
Reversal and into full guard.
And back to his feet.
Hey, he is little.
Beautiful job. He faints with the kick. Caught that one. Catches the leg there.
What is going on? My buttons is freezing on me. I'm getting knocked out.
He's in big, big trouble.
Nah, I don't lose, bro. Hold up. He trying to beat me up. I'm really playing with him.
Body kick, look at that.
How about that shin? Lands the kick to the body there. Oh, and again, another kick to the body.
Nice.
Here's the one.
Wow.
I gotta get a new controller, must not tripping. They got me about to lose. Get up! I had to knock him out real quick. My buttons is freezing or something.
Wow, Joe Rogan, you know, we see fighters all the time go for a takedown late in the round, but you don't see that every day. The flush knockout just before the final horn, the referee wisely jumping in to stop the fight. Gorgeous technique and a great job to catch the other guy when maybe he was thinking about the end of the round. Now he doesn't see it. Instead, he's staring up at the bright lights.
Take a look at this from a different angle. Right on the button.
How many downloaded games I got?
So a seminal moment for him here tonight,
like,
as he gets the
huge
knockout victory that could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year.
I got UFC, I got Uncharted, I got,